In this example problem, we calculate the molar solubility of an ionic compound in water. The problem reads, calculate the molar solubility of magnesium phosphate in pure water. The solubility product constant for magnesium phosphate is 1.0 times 10 to the negative 25th. We'll start by creating a rise table for the dissolution of solid magnesium phosphate in water. When one formula unit of magnesium phosphate dissolves in water, it produces 3 magnesium ions and 2 phosphate ions. We don't need to keep track of solid magnesium phosphate in our rise table because solids are not in our equilibrium constant expression. Since we're dissolving magnesium phosphate in pure water, we don't have any magnesium or phosphate ions to begin with. And since we don't have any product to begin with, Q will be 0 and will shift to the right to reach equilibrium. So our change in concentration will be plus 3x for magnesium and plus 2x for phosphate, where x is the moles of solid magnesium phosphate that will dissolve in 1 liter of solution. This means x is also our molar solubility, which is what we're solving for in this problem. At equilibrium, we'll have 3 moles of magnesium ions and 2 moles of phosphate ions for every mole of solid magnesium phosphate that was dissolved. For our equilibrium constant expression, the equilibrium constant equals the concentration of our products raised to the power of their coefficients divided by the concentration of our reactants raised to the power of their coefficients. Since our reactant is a solid, it doesn't show up in the equilibrium constant expression. So our solubility constant expression is just the concentration of magnesium ions raised to the 3rd power times the concentration of phosphate ions squared. We can substitute the KSP value given in the problem, 1.0 times 10 to the negative 25, as well as the equilibrium concentration row of our rise table into the KSP expression. We have to be careful that we raise both the 3 and the x to the 3rd power, and both the 2 and the x to the 2nd power. Doing this, we'll get 27x cubed times 4x squared. This simplifies to 108 times x raised to the 5th power. We divide both sides by 108, and then, since x is raised to the 5th power, we take both sides to the 1/5th power. Completing the calculation, we should get a molar solubility of 3.9 times 10 to the negative 6th moles of magnesium phosphate per 1 liter of solution.